May 2nd, 2020 marked the 50th anniversary of flight attendant Margareth Abraham's tragic passing. The Dutch Antillean government recently honored her by naming a plaza at the Curaçao International Airport in her name. It's a touching goodbye to the Queen of the Sky, Curaçao.
Czech Republic.